What's up, girlies?
Hi guys, it's Macy and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, this is a very requested video, especially with the school year coming back around and getting into our space again. I know we're not all super excited about it, but let's try to be with a little shopping. You guys gave me an excuse to shop even though I don't go to school anymore, but I thought I'd do this video just for the ones and girlies who do. I always get questions on where I get my outfits, how do I style them. I thought with the school year coming around, I thought I would try and mold with the school year dress code clothing style because I know a lot of you guys go to schools with dress codes, so it is a little bit more difficult to find really cute stuff but still be in dress code. When I went to school, I never got dress coded, but I also had no sense of style, so I'm not a good example at all. So I went shopping. I got some really cute stuff. Forever 21, Urban Outfitters, H&M, they all have really, really cute stuff, especially on clearance since the summer season is going out. I literally found like staple pieces, like staple shirts for like $3.
Wow.
I know. I'm just getting into the mood. Yeah. So that was a deal. And all the stores are transitioning into the fall season, so they do have a lot of really cute options as far as sweaters go and all of that really fun stuff for school. Without further ado, let's get into the video. So the first place that I went to was Urban Outfitters. Now, Urban Outfitters has a lot of cute stuff. It's not really my style just because I don't know. I don't really dress that much in Urban Outfitters, but I thought it could work for a lot of the people in school right now because they do have a lot of really cute, appropriate stuff for school. Urban Outfitters is also really expensive. It's all on the pricey side, so it is on the pricier side of the rainbow. I don't know why I just said that. I'm popular, what? So the first thing that I got from Urban were these pants. Look at how cute they are, their little plaid pants. I have an obsession for plaid pants and I just love these so much. I do wish they were a little bit more rich in color, like a more rich red and black and yellow, but I also just love how these fit. They have an elastic waistband, so it's stretchy, especially for the curvier girls like myself. We like to have those stretchy waistbands so they're not like suffocating us. Like, they're so comfy. The material is already pretty stretchy. It's like one of those stretchy materials, so I was very excited about that when I tried it on. It gives you that hourglass shape. There you go. I also got this really cozy, comfy Fila sweatshirt. I remember when I was going to school that I always loved just throwing on a sweatshirt, being chill for the day. So I always wanted a sweatshirt just to go to, and I always think that's like a must when going back to school is having a sweatshirt that you can just throw on, and also having like a name brand one like Adidas or Champion or Kappa. It's always like a really good thing to have a sweatshirt that is cozy that you can wear but still really cute, you know? The next place I went to was Forever 21. Yeah, girl, yeah. Got a lot of good stuff at Forever 21. Forever 21 never fails me, okay? Never. Their deals are so undeniable, like it's actually insane. The prices for their clothing and their quality of clothing and the style of clothing is just great. I will be honest, Forever 21, their quality doesn't last too long from personal experience. The first thing that I got from Forever 21 that would be like perfect for back to school, I thought, was this cute t-shirt crop thing. Obviously, you would probably have to wear high-waisted pants with this just because it is a little cropped. It's still long enough to tuck into high-waisted pants. Also, the neckline has like these cute little rips in it, so it's like a little grungy. You want to like bring your grunge out. Yeah. This was on clearance and it was $10.90, and then on clearance it was like 30% off, so I'm not even gonna try and do the math on that. I'm very retarded when it comes to math. This is a great shirt. I just think it's really, really cute. It kind of gives me like Charlie Brown vibes. I don't know why, I just kind of feel like that and I really like it. Oh my gosh, okay, I was in the checkout line, and I'm always like a sucker for checkout lines because whenever I see cute little knickknacks, I always have to like buy something because they're just so cute. I just can't, like, I can't resist. Forever 21 had some really cute socks for $1 each, y'all. $1. for $1 each. Like, these are little tacos. Look how cute that is. And then I got milk carton and a cookie holding hands. Little giraffes, dinosaurs, unicorns. So many cute ones. Next is this plain white V-neck t-shirt. Now this was $3. Forever 21 right now has V-neck t-shirts in different colors, same style, for $3. So good, such a staple piece. You can really pair these with any pant or skirt or anything. I know I'm always looking and rushing out the door and looking for like a top to wear with like a cool pant. And these are just so clutch to have. And they're actually really cute style too. They're nice and loose. They're not like skin tight, like, you know, Abercrombie, no shade. I got it in 3 different colors, gray, white, and black. You got options, options. What Forever 21 also has for $3 each are these leggings. So I got these leggings only in this color because I just have way too many leggings right now and I don't need any more, but I don't have any in this color. So I loved this color. So I got it $3 for these leggings. They feel great. They don't feel like very cheap material. They actually feel pretty quality. I'm not sponsored for this, by the way. I'm just saying my opinion, like, don't judge. But the material seems to be really great. I also have a jacket that's like the same color as these little leggings from Adidas. And this is like an older jacket that I've always had. They just kind of match perfectly. So I was like, bam, thought of an outfit, done deal, we're good to go. This is another item from the Forever 21 clearance section. It's this really cute top. It's sheer, so you would have to wear like a bandeau or a tank top underneath it if you guys have that strict dress code where you can't show like any sign of mid drift at all, or you could put on a jacket if you can't show your shoulders. Trust me, I know the struggle. I went to like a really strict middle school and your girl never got dress coded. It cinches in like a little bit at the waist, so it gives you that curve, and I really love it. I would pair these with either like some white jeans, that's a really big risk though at school, or just some regular jeans, they're super cute. This was originally $12, but I got it for $9, girl. I've been loving the trend of long, really pretty flowery or sheer dresses with sneakers, like clunky sneakers. I got this super cute long dress. It's pretty long, man. It has adjustable straps, and if you guys can't show your shoulders in school, then you can put on like a white jacket or even a jean jacket that I got from a thrift store. This is a jean jacket that I got for like $15 at a thrift store, and then I ripped it myself. So you guys can DIY a lot of your jackets if you want to make them cooler, but this is like a really great piece, this dress. It just automatically is like, oh, I have style, I've arrived. And then just pair it with a jacket if you can't show your shoulders, but I just thought it was really cute, not even just for school, even just to hang out in and stuff. I just love it. Next are these pants. These are super cute gray plaid pants. Now, I really think, and I'm a super big supporter of not being afraid to wear different or unique things that not everyone would wear. And I think really cool pants are a really safe bet when going to school, especially if they're not super tight. I just love pants, and I love really cool pants, and I think that they're just super unique, and not a lot of people, especially in school, wears cool pants. So these are great to pair up, like that gray V-neck that I showed you guys would grow great with this, or a white one as well. And it's super in dress code. I love these, but you also look very chic and stylish in them. Next, I got these Adidas pants at PacSun. These are actually great pants to wear any day when you're feeling lazy. Just throw on these Adidas and you still look fly. They're super comfy. You can really wiggle around in them and like move around and feel super comfortable. And yeah, I would pair these with like a white shirt or even a matching jacket. Now this next item I actually got sent from Good American Apparel, which is Khloe Kardashian's clothing brand. And these are just plain light wash jeans with a really cute rhinestoned line down the side of the jeans. And I just thought these would be so cute for school because first of all, they have absolutely no rips in them. So if your dress code is like no ripped jeans or anything, these are perfect. They're so cute and they're good American. Khloe Kardashian, you're already high end wearing Khloe Kardashian's brand. You know what I'm saying? Now her brand is very pro curves, pro wear stuff that fits your body right. And these jeans, let me tell you, they make your butt look so good. Any of her jeans are great on her site. They are all super appropriate for school. And I just love these ones in particular. They have a stretch to them. So they really just hug your legs and your butt and they make you look fantastic. Next are these cool cargo pants that I got from Lola Chutique. These are just great to wear when you wanna look cute and put an outfit together. I think these could go great with some combat boots. They're super comfortable. They're like, once again, all of my pants have a stretchy material to them because I just live for comfort and live for the good fit. So they just make you look like you have style because they're cargo pants and there's nothing really else to say about them. They're just great pants. But you guys, that was my haul and I hope you guys enjoyed it. I just really can't get over these freaking socks. They're so cute. Now, guess what freaking time it is? It is giveaway time. So I put a little giveaway together with some of my favorite products and some school supplies in there to just kickstart your school year, make it start off super positive, and you're just gonna kick butt this year. Yeah. So the first thing in the giveaway are the new Too Faced Born This Way foundations. These are my favorite foundations that I've ever used. I have a bunch of different colors in these, so whoever wins the giveaway, I will be contacting to make sure I give you the right colors. But just so you guys know, it is the Born This Way foundation. It's just a great foundation that I love. To match up with the foundations, I'm gonna be giving away two concealers. Also, once again, I'm going to be getting in contact with you to get your right color matches to make sure I give you the right colors. This is the multi-use sculpting concealer, so you can also use this for contour as well. Next is my favorite, the Morphe 35O palette. Y'all, my favorite palette of all time. Let me just give you a little glimpse of what's inside this palette, okay? It has a nice little screen protector, but it's the 35O. This is very rare to find in store. It's always sold out. So this is a super valuable item in this giveaway. And I'm so excited for whoever gets this because I can't wait to see your looks with it. But the Morphe 35O palette is in this giveaway as well. I'm also giving away a bunch of little face masks that I have. This one is the 2-in-1 Detox Bubbling Microfiber Mask, the Cure Argan Oil Collagen Essence Mask, and the Donkey Milk Skin Gel Mask Aqua Snail Brightening and Moisturizer Mask. I'm also gonna be giving away an all-nighter setting spray from Urban Decay. Now this setting spray is amazing and especially for the school year. This will help your makeup last throughout your whole entire school day. I use it in almost every video tutorial that I do. You spray this on after you do all of your makeup and it just sets in your face so none of your makeup melts off or comes off throughout the entire day. I'll be giving this away in the giveaway as well. I'm also giving away this cute little pencil box that is so cute. It's a pencil bag from Too Faced and it's very spacious in here. So cute. It has little animals on here like a panda, cats, dogs, strawberries, and lollipops with faces on them. So that is all that is in the giveaway. I will probably put in a little more, a few surprises and knickknacks inside the package for the giveaway winner. In order to enter this giveaway, you have to be subscribed to my YouTube channel. So hit that subscribe button right now. Like this video, be following me on Instagram, and also comment on this video, "I love school," right down below, and that will enter you in the giveaway, and you will have a chance to win all of that cool stuff right here. Like this video, subscribe down below. We're almost to 1 million. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for your support, and I will see you guys next week. Peace out. M-I-A-M-I, I just got the keys to the Beamer, headed down south for the winter, swag so hot.